remember that he served jail time a few years ago for a relationship he had with a 17-year-old girl, a woman that is now his wife. He's also lost his law license a couple of different times. While some online have commented calling this a vote against morality, voters who actually gave Morrissey this win see something much different.
They were campaigning.
Lance Edwards' wife gave the okay for the sign in their front yard, but he says he met Joe Morrissey not long ago.
I ran into Joe somewhere, I don't remember where. He was all over the place. Seemed like somebody will get what he want, get what the neighborhoods want.
Morrissey defeated incumbent state senator Rosalind Dance in the most high-profile race in Central Virginia on primary day.
The people have spoken. I accept the will of the people.
Looking at the vote totals, Morrissey won easily across the district. But Petersburg is where he made the most ground, taking more than 70% of the vote.
And it wasn't a close race because he won overwhelmingly in the city of Petersburg.
Political analyst Dr. Bob Holsworth says Morrissey's strategy of targeting Petersburg paid off, even though Dance once served as the city's mayor.
I think you have to give him credit for taking the race to her in what she might have felt was one of her strongest venues.
Morrissey says the scandals that have plagued him in the past are outside creations and don't matter to voters.
So no, I don't look at Joe of what happened in the past.
Shirlene Burroughs backs that up. She's lived in Petersburg for 75 years and knows the problems the city faces.
He's a ball of fire, and I like that about Joe. You know, I really do, because I believe if anybody can get the job done, he got the personality to do it.